times in this cold bleak winter have been harsh for Lisa, for her brother's soul now rests in my arms, and her parents are no longer in her life.
Probably soon.
This is the time Lisa stole her second book, and from this point onward, she was known as the book thief.
No!
Then the Jude arrived, and greatly influenced Lisa's life.
Fellow Germans, this is why we must unite. I cannot handle them alone. Come forth, help me take them down.
Max and Lisa are worried for the consequences of Ron's injury due to his actions the day before. And Lisa once again continues her career of book thievery.
And we live. More clearly blurred the distinction between logic and superstition. Eerie air followed them down to the Fiedler's basement. I think it's real tonight, said Mr. Fiedler. He quickly realized that their parents were even more afraid this time around. Reacting the only way they knew, the youngest of them began to wail.
This is a somber moment for Lisa, for her best friend, Rudy, has passed away.
Is this really it? Did you read it?
Mentally.
Could you understand it?